Hello everyone, welcome to Holly Lab. As you all might have noticed, we took a little break from producing content as we decided that it was time for some major updates. Here we are back again with another video, but this time as you can already see we are trying out something new. I am sure that we will have all your support and let me take this opportunity to thank all our viewers. Okay, now let's jump into the video and if you are new here make sure you subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon for more crazy stuff. Today we are going to learn some interesting facts about Hollywood that you might not have known. 1. The first film ever made in Hollywood was D.W. Griffith's 1910 in Old California, a biograph melodrama about a Spanish maiden, Marion Leonard, who has an illegitimate son with a man who later becomes governor of California. It was shot in 2 days. Isn't it amazing that the first movie ever was just made in 2 days? I wonder how a movie shot in 2 days would be like if it was made at this age. 2. When Horace and Daida Wilcox founded Hollywood in 1887, they hoped it would become a religious community. Prohibitionists, they banned liquor from the town and offered free land to anyone willing to build a church. I suppose it is nothing less of a religious community now as it has followers from all over the globe. 3. The shortest dialogue script since the introduction of talkies was written for Mel Brooks' silent movie, which has only one spoken word throughout Non. This somehow reminds me of my dates. 4. The first motion picture to depict a non-pornographic sex act was Extase, 1933, starring Hedwig Kiesler, known later as Hedy Lamarr. Her character flees from an impotent husband, runs naked through the woods, bathes, and then has sex with a young engineer in a hut. Guys, please wait until this video is over before you run off to search it on YouTube. 5. Originally, the term movies did not mean films, but the people who made them. It was generally used with disdain by early Hollywood locals who disliked the invading Easterners. 6. The Western hero most portrayed on screen has been William Frederick Cody, aka Buffalo Bill, followed by William Bonney, aka Billy the Kid. 7. In The Godfather, John Marley's Jack Wolles' scream of horror in the horse head scene was real, as he was not told that a real horse head, which was obtained from a dog food company, was going to be used. Now that's scary. 8. In 1923, Mark Sennett, Harry Chandler, and the Los Angeles Times put up the Hollywoodland, which later was shortened to Hollywood, sign to publicize a real estate development. The sign cost $21,000. 9. According to the Movie Mistakes website, the movies with the most goofs are Apocalypse Now, Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets, Superman IV, The Quest for Peace, and The Lord of the Rings, The Fellowship of the Ring. Now I think I have to re-watch them all to spot those mistakes. 10. The laser swords in Star Wars were actually fiberglass rods coated with a highly reflective material. Light was reflected onto the rods by mirrors in front of the camera lens and color was later enhanced by animation. 11. Adolf Hitler put studio head Jack Warner on his extinction list because of his film Confessions of a Nazi Spy. 12. The longest take in a movie is in Andy Warhol's Blue Movie, 1996. It consists of a 35-minute uninterrupted scene of Viva and Lewis Walden making love. Now that's something interesting. 13. Albert Einstein's face inspired the artistic designer of the Star Wars character, Yoda. Is this funny or sad? I am confused. 14. In the 2014 film, Godzilla, the famous monster is only seen for 8 minutes. That's some major time on the screen for the hero now then. 15. Over 74% of lead roles in Hollywood go to men. What do you think about this? 16. Tom Cruise's real name is Thomas Mapother. Okay. 17. Mickey Mouse's ears are always turned to the front, no matter which direction his head is pointing. Has anyone of you ever noticed this, guys? 18. Some of the dinosaur sounds in Jurassic Park were created from tortoises mating. We are really sorry for ruining the movie for you. 19. When Mad Max ran low on funds, director George Miller offered his own vehicle for one of the crash scenes. Now that's what I call some serious commitment to the work. 20. Robert Downey Jr. was so exhausted while making Zodiac as he got fewer breaks that he decided to leave jars of his urine around the set as a form of protest. So that's it for now guys. Like the video if you enjoyed watching it and tell us in the comments about your favorite fact from today's video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.